Hi, I'm Joni. I will be your hair specialist today. What can I do for you? Okay, you're here to just cut the tips of your hair, the damaged parts. Okay, can I take a look? Have you got any treatments done in your hair? Do you use heat on your hair often? Yeah, I just see that your tips are a little bit damaged, but it's not much that is needed to be cut, so you want to conserve the length. Just go for the damaged part, right? Okay, so you're growing it. Good. Well, overall, your hair is very healthy. Just on the tips are a bit dry and they tend to break a bit. We can help you with a treatment for that. After we cut the damaged parts, we can add a treatment that is gonna seal the tips. So whenever you use, I don't know, the straightening machine or blow dryer, it's gonna protect the tips from breaking again. Yeah, it's pretty quick. It's just a 5-minute shampoo, and it's gonna help you quite a lot with your hair. Okay, so just take a seat. Gonna prep you up. Gonna be putting this around your neck so baby hairs are going there to tickle you. There we go. Good. And your cape. Let me know if it's too tight. Fine like this? Excellent. Okay, I'm gonna be spraying you. And wet your hair. Close your eyes. Good. I'm gonna be using my small scissors for this, since we don't want to cut too much. Now, in the front, you don't have many split ends, which is good. Just some dryness in the tips. Even when it's wet, it does feel a little bit odd. That's what I'm cutting. Being very gentle not to gush too much. You want to maintain the length. Let's put a little bit more of water, okay? It tends to dry fast. Yeah, not even half an inch I'm cutting, so your length is completely safe. Okay, looks good. Let's do this in this part. Just take off the little hairs so it doesn't tickle you. Now the hard part is going to be in the back where I notice there is much more damage. I might have to cut half an inch there. We could add some layers in the back so it's not that noticeable. I don't know what you think. There we go. Let's see how the length is. We need to take a look in the mirror. Let me know if it is okay. There's still some split ends here and there, but if I coat those, I'm gonna shorten them a bit more. Let me know if it's okay for me to continue with that length. Looks nice. Here. Okay, now I'm gonna be moving to the back to fix that area, okay? Good. Was able to fix it without cutting too much. Now I'm gonna prep you up for the shampoo. As I was saying, it takes around 5 minutes. Let's start with this treatment. Now cover your eyes for this, okay? Good. I'll give you a gentle massage. The tips. Okay. Very good. So now we're going to be moving to the shampoo station. If you can follow me, please. This way. Thank you. Gonna scratch a little bit on the area. I know if it hurts, okay? Okay, let's go back to the chair. Here it is. Take a seat. Let me just dry you up. Now, this treatment requires for not to have any heat into your hair. So we will leave it like this so it dries naturally and the tips of your hair get sucked on all this treatment and get sealed. Okay, so for this treatment to fully work, it's important to not wash your hair for the next 12 hours. Not getting it wet, and I mean trying to rain or sweating for the next 12 hours. And after that, you can just do with your hair what you normally do. But during these 12 hours, no heat, no water, anything that could damage. Also, you can have it in a ponytail or a bun, but I don't really suggest it. It's better to leave it like it is. You can sleep normally on it, don't worry, but not have it tied like this, okay? So we are done with your hair. We're gonna leave it like this. Is there anything else I can do for you today? Well, it was a complete pleasure. It looks amazing on you. And just let me tell you that after this treatment, you're gonna feel the difference on your hair. Of course, very well. Well, take care. And I hope to see you again here in our hairdressing salon. Bye-bye.